Where are you?
We were just talking.
Where are we, Mother and Father?
Was I dreaming? Were you faint?
It was merely your imagining, but it was detailed in the extreme. To you,
I don't get it. What do you want me to do?
Liberation will soon be at hand. You need only wait.
If I wait, can I talk with Mother and Father? I can't. I want to talk with Mother and Father like before. Like just a little bit ago.
That is why I bestowed upon you this dream with your parents. A dream where your wishes come. So long as you are within this dream, your mother and father could appear any number of times. Your real parents, however, seem unwilling to ascend. They are surely unable to tolerate the sight of... Or perhaps as this dream brought you peace, your powers of necromancy, no matter what the reason may be, there is but one conclusion.
I still don't get it! But it doesn't seem like Mother and Father want to be here.
Why has this come to pass? I only wish to bring serenity to the people. I only wish to live, but they can find no serenity, or they reject it. Why must it be so?
What's serenity even supposed to mean? I just wanted to talk with them. I have to go now. Mother and Father are hurting.
Very well. But you must pass me, the keeper of the dream. Once you...
Okay.
glory forever!
Let me ease your pain.
Joy and great bones.
For you, detestable.
Life is too dear.
Yeah, such sorrow.
Your judgment.
Mother, father, come on!